People think that dyslexia is being addressed and helped in schools. Well, it's not. And the story of what I went through, it's happening today. It's happening around the world. And there are children that are going through terrible pain without, and there's a solution there right now, but they're not getting that solution. So that's why I really want to try and change what's happening to those children that don't have the opportunity to get to be taught in the way that they learn.